Once there was a thirsty crow, flying in the sky in search of water. Suddenly, he saw a pot in the garden. He became very happy and came near to the pot. The water was very less and he started looking here and there. At once, he started picking the stones into the pot to raise the level of water high. He drank the water and flew away.